in a hole in the ground. There lived a hobbit. Not a nasty, dirty, wet hole full of worms and oozy smells. This was a hobbit hole. And that means good food, a warm hearth, and all the comforts of home.
You will tell him, won't you?
Yes, yes.
He's very fond of you.
I know.
He'd probably come with me if I asked him.
I think in his heart Frodo's still in love with the Shire. The woods, the fields.
I know you doubt me. I know you always have. And you're right, I often think of Bag End. I miss my books. And my armchair, my garden. See, that's where I belong. That's home.